Prince and Kid Wire left the house, left the building, left the lockdown season.
Why didn't they give us Ozo?
The show has entered, as it entered. Ended, as far as I am concerned.
No, like, if, or once, I don't know, at this point, I'm not more confident about anyone, but once Lekan leaves, I know I'm done watching the show, but Lekan is still in this.
Okay. What content is Lekan giving you, though?
I don't know. He's just being himself. What content are the rest of them giving me? I like Lekan. I like
Kid and Erica were giving me content. Yes.
So. I think the show ended after Erica left, though. There was no more content as we used to.
But Kid's eviction came as a shock to many.
It didn't come as a shock to me. Many. Though. When I saw the people up, at first, it was between Kid and Dorothy.
It was between Kid
and Dorothy for me. Then when Ibuka said, "Dorothy, you're safe," I just knew it was Kid.
Was going.
Yeah, because a lot of people, funny enough, people like Ozo, everybody. Okay, I don't want to say this because it might sound derogatory, but that's not what I mean when I'm saying this. But let's go back to one day. Let's go back to one day Cole's album of one of the songs, Odele or like. Yeah, you know, Ozo gives us that Odele vibe, like.
I think his family are actually doing a lot pushing this boy
without
outside.
His family, he would have been the one to go home. So Kid's family are not interested.
They're not doing anything.
This is pure votes from the fans. What you saw for Kid.
Yeah.
But also there is extra push.
She
extra
makes
cajoling,
a constant
extra
effort to explain his behavior. To, and they're going outside. They're giving flyers. They're making banners. He's giving me that Efe.
Nobody's doing that for Kid.
Oh yeah, he's giving that Efe vibe. No one is doing that for Kid. I don't think they
but
wanted
Kid
it.
But Kid mentioned something about his team though, which I probably would have to go back.
His team is not for Big Brother Naija. His team that he had for actual work. So it's very different. Either way, I feel like the person that really takes me aback is Dorothy, because I don't see her fans on my timeline. I don't see anyone swelling like agege bread for Dora. So every time I see that she's not even in the bottom,
let me explain.
Doing it for her.
Thank you. You know what?
Yeah, but where are they?
She does not need to swear like agege. She's already swollen.
Why are they not coming out to say it now? Do you know what I mean?
Just, like, see, like do you want us to use our mouth?
Actions are better than words.
They're quiet, Sha. Maybe they're not. I don't know why.
No, it's just like a case of, you don't have to talk too much. Just look at the screen and like, ah, for sure. I mean, today did well.
Case. So Mr. Macaroni will come in. Because she be.
But anyway, I like what she does in the house. Anyway, she's been able to stay away from relationship, but also have like healthy friendship with some
and she's real
and people's faves as well. So that can make them. I feel like she's a bit. They feel like, oh, Dorothy is making our person happy, so let's just vote for her.
The only content that babe gives me is catchphrases like "Ibuka and friends" or like "Say it with your full chest." I know she's been giving a lot of catchphrases for that, but I feel like that babe is very mature and is consciously controlling her narrative of how she wants to be described on the show. So for me, I don't really think I have watched Dorothy like fully in comparison to other people. But Lekan is still in the house. I'm glad about that. I don't know what else is going to happen this week.
But for the first time, I loved what Dorothy wore for the party.
I love what she wore for eviction nomination.
Yeah, that's what she, I'm talking about the party outfits and all.
Yeah, I'm talking about what she wore.
Yeah, she was very pretty, it was toned down
and she was pretty. I could see
I
her
just
face.
Didn't like the way she was chewing the gun.
I also like, oh my gosh, Kid Wire's response to what's it called, if it was ever attracted to what's
Erica.
It called Erica
Nengi.
Yes,
Erica.
Because when Lucy went, I don't know where she went to, that she said, "Have you seen Nengi?" I was trying to ask her on the show, and she was here, she was giving me, "It's my opinion." Anyway, it was nice to see that the main person really shut that down, that he's not even remotely attracted to Nengi. Not that there's a problem.
I'm sure when
Nengi,
your interview with Lucy comes out, it's going to trend too, because
I don't know about that one. Either ways, I just like
people
that
watch the live already talking about it.
Yeah. I like that he was very clear about that. I also like that he didn't change, like you were mentioning off the camera, that he didn't change his words, even with Erica. Like, you think that he'll be more like move to want to give the fans something that he loves or whatever. I just said it's still the same thing, that she is special
and
she's more than a friend,
and
but
he
can't promise anything. So I can't imagine that they're anything ever now.
So cute.
I don't personally speaking, just, though, I don't think I want them to date, but
Nengi and Kid
and Erica. I just feel like I don't know, I just
Well, maybe no, they should start with friendship.
No offense to Erica, no offense to you, my girl. Mm-hmm. I just feel like Kid can do better.
Kid,
personally.
Okay.
You know what? You're judging Kid know where that's based on his looks.
Okay. No, it's Kid a fine boy. I'm talking about, I feel like Erica, in this house, she really fell my hand. I put a really high table.
In regards to what?
The way she fought, the way she did all that behavior, I was just like, it's a big deal.
Yeah, she went, Lacombe was asked and he was like, I just feel bad she's not here anymore. And V, our local as London V, was like, oh, hey, yeah. I bet we're in control of our actions. Like, it's very sarcastic.
Anyway, good luck to them, and we hope to be having conversations with them as the week goes by, yeah?
Right. Okay.